Alrighty. Playing some Destiny 2. And it's magical. Way behind on Destiny 2, so, you know, forgive me if I'm terrible at all. What do I feel like doing? I'm gonna go down here to the Prison of Elders. Start this campaign on this character, anyways. Watch this sadness again.
Well, this is awkward. You gotta come out the bar.
No, but I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Le Gasp. He has a bullet with my name on it.
He's gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
Can't wait to murder him.
Hmm.
sometime earlier.
Petra Venge, thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing. Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out.
Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade riff in six. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
I love Cade so much. I was so sad when he died. Or that he dies. Of course, I knew about it a long time ago. Back when this first came out, it was just after I stopped playing, actually. So, you know, that tells you how long ago it was. Back on the PS2.
Oh, these guys really want to dance.
This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And one, two, three.
Really? Can you come after me? Sucks to be that guy.
Security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Yes, ma'am. Do-do-do.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
Murder. just shot me.
Can I just say I'm having the time of my life?
Remember what I have on this security.
Better clear the area before going in.
God damn it. I'm a failure at everything. Stupid. I see you lurking there, chumpies.
Oh, you missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace. What's happening to the floor? Ah, I was chunking up the work. Get out of here, Ranger.
The buffers.
Sure, got it. One question?
How do I do that? Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
can't believe that worked. I am amazing at this. Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we got this. Do your thing.
Not what I wanted to do, son of a bitch.
Well,
I wasted that super. Because I hit the wrong button.
Come on, come on! And stay down! Tech support with extreme prejudice. Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation.
Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'll cover you from here, once I figure out how to turn the turret on. By the way, you and me, good team.
Let me get that door for you.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting. You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
I got this, bud. Take it easy.
Bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Yay. And cutscene. Right.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing.
So So, Chumpies, how's it looking on your end?
Riot. It's a prison break.
The airlock on deck zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape.
Not if I get there first.
The only correct reaction.
Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages.
And Exos have horns.
Oh, is that really all you got? You help me out here, little buddy.
Those bastards.
Thank you.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra.
Yes, I am that much of a failure, but I just die randomly through completely avoidable causes.
Used to be fallen.
Did they?
Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to him.
Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms.
Go, the more corrupted ether we see.
I never like it when it gets quiet.
We need another way.
totally glitched out thing. I knew it was there.
His ghost. Cade dies. We've got to find him.
Sword. I have a sword that needs fucking ammo. Jerk. I don't understand why, as an Exo, I wear a helmet.
Thank you. I'll cry.
Is on the head of Aldrin Zav. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him.
Yay.
Do you hear me? All of us.
I like every the titan, fighting.
Every warlock, every hunter. We will take the reef by storm. And then we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Zav is mine.
I'm really glad that, you know, Guardians got their voices back. That's one thing that irritated me when Destiny 2 first launched, is, you know, we never spoke. Ever. And in the first one, we spoke, and then we stopped speaking. And the ghost just kept speaking for us, and it's like, no. Even turned down, it's still reaching really high pitches. Yeah, bunny. Sound. Yep, that'll do it. There we go. Okay.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war...
Yeah, I like my ghost better.
It's a war you will have to fight alone. The Vanguard cannot help you.
Yeah, the first time I went to war by myself. Calling you out, Savala, because you're a little bitch.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going.
Damn right you won't. Because I wouldn't let you.
Golden Age art. I didn't understand any of it.
Ah, that's bad.
Time to go kill some bitches. Yes, I see you have a face.
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
Would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
How that happened. Or did they explain how he survived? He was in a pretty big explosion.
remote shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
No one can hide from me.
I mean, I'm pretty sure they could if they wanted to. But... it would take a lot of
Ikora
work.
Ikora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us.
Don't you enjoy shooting everyone here?
Ooh, what's that over there? That is a thing. Aww. Well, at least it takes damage. That was good damage marks. Scout rifles probably aren't the meta anymore.
Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking.
Yeah, but it's not here.
These bodies don't appear to carry the corruption, but they clearly had a run-in with someone who did. I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out.
Ooh, a computer.
It's gotta be something.
Sure, let's just go into the cave that was being hidden.
This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel.
Nothing dangerous ever happens in caves that are hidden. comes next.
Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders.
Yes, they were. They're spreading.
There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better fight than your current kid. Death is your shield and my sword.
I'd love to, but I can't.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it.
Yeah, I don't want to fight a corrupted servitor. Much easier than the big one.
Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
It's revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area.
I threw that too soon. Here, dark, scary cave.
I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
Yes, yes, you did. I'm not against it, but it could have been nice to know.
glad I'm complaining, but why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore.
Die, potato. I shanked him.
The Baron's leader, the Fanatic, has the power to resurrect dead Fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets. And he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
So he's just stupid. Shoot a little bit faster. You know what? Screw this. Come on. That's a thing, and I want it.
Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs.
Oh.
I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. That has ammo.
Clear out here, Petra.
Great. Now get over here.
It's me. Doot 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 doot.
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the spider.
The spider. Spoopy.
Well, if it isn't Petra Venge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
Sup?
A guardian. And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is this, your... Oh, ho, ho. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry. But I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go, scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Then we have a deal.
Deal?
He's fat. They have a lot of enemies that are fat in this one.
Welcome back to the spider's web. I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Aldrin he slaughtered. The rest have scattered.
Yeah, no, you got my guy killed.
One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go. Your glimmer is always welcome here.
What is this back here? Why can't I just take one of these guns? These are dead orbit guns. At least they're dead orbit killers.
My scouts report another down catch. Dispatch the salvage team.
I do not feel like doing bounties right now. Oh, you know what? There's actually other shit I need to look up. An 1101 auto rifle. Ooh, it looks nice. I like that. Yay, my power's up to 1100. Makes me feel special. I don't need to use any of my cool stuff though. Cause this description. Neat. I don't think those are better. They are a little bit. If I had a upgrade module right now, I'd be using it. Speaking of upgrade modules, I can go and buy some. I think I can, anyways. Cannot.
Algorithmic decryption keys were supposed to be heat resistant.
fellow Exo.
Checks out. Carry on.
I don't know why it keeps wanting me to go over there.
What's the emergency?
That guy's just Chad.
What do you mean you can't concentrate when I'm yelling? Relax!
Ah, Lord Shax. Look at all the stuff I didn't get, cause I was lazy. I think I did get the sleeper simulator. Either that or I had it on the other, on the first Destiny, cause I remember that's where it came from. I think that I'm actually going to be done with this for tonight. It's pretty choppy on the receiving end, but I can see. But yeah, no, I think I'm going to be done for the night. All you that came by and, you know, watched a little bit, thank you so much for being here. If you're watching this VOD, be sure to follow so you can catch more stunning footage like this. And yeah, we'll see you later.